folks, here we go. Was it day three? We're gonna start the day off, hide from the rain and do chain reaction. It's rated 9, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. Here we go. Starting out really good. I like it. It's a good part. I think this is what they call like the Z turn or something like that.
Getting it done in foreplay. T4.
really good deal on this one, but transmission they say is built, might not be built, so it's struggling hard right now and all this technical stuff. So, and these things are geared kind of high too. Oh, I'm loving my 513s right now. Most all these other buggies got 488s, so it takes a little bit more oomph and a little harder on the transmissions, but 513s are weaker, but I really like them out here for the most part so far. So easy feeling right there. You're like kind of sliding over and those little rock ruts will stop you, because that's where everybody sits there and spins. It's wild. Not a lot of traction today.
Thank you. That's quite the spot there.
Can anybody get around and pull me up?
Oh, yeah.
I'd rather do that.
Yeah.
Because my engine's, my transmission's getting hot.
Yeah.
We got Greg in a little bit of a pickle. Waterfall, so we're going to get Todd over here, winch him up. Hell, the bypass isn't easy.
side dipped out hard.
Got Greg winched up. Try that line, see if I can do it. Really easy.